up, y'all. Here's the 3-foot tank right here, 40 gallons. Nothing special about this setup. And here is another OB eye biter. Sulfa head back there, as well as female Venustis. She's about 4 inches. There's the auto point right there as well. So there's only about 4 cichlids in here. 4 filtration. It's Aqua Clear 70 and Penguin 350. Hang on back filters. And there's also an extra large sponge filter as well. Check these guys out. This Obi has a nice orange blaze. Well, if he displays it, who knows? Basic setup. These guys are too small for 125, and I already have a male Venustis in the other tank, so it just caused chaos if I added the female back in there. But most likely, I'm gonna trade these guys in. Lots of oxygen bubbles in here. Thanks for watching. Let me know what you guys think about this tank.